Mob democracies, according to our founding fathers, soon crashed and burned as the larger groups of people exploited the smaller groups. We need to stick with the Electoral College, and we need to oppose such things that undermine it, like the National Popular Vote.